K2-141b. The hellish planet that rains rock. K2-141b is a massive rocky exoplanet orbiting extremely close to an orange main sequence star K2-141. This Earth-sized exoplanet is a hot lava world on one side, but extremely cold on the other. It has a magma ocean, a rock vapor atmosphere, and supersonic winds. K2-141b is one of two planets in a star system, about 202 light-years from our solar system in the direction of Aquarius the Water Bearer, a constellation seen from all part of the world on November evenings. Like the majority of known exoplanets, K2-141b was detected using the transit method, where a planet blocks a tiny fraction of its star's light as it passed between our line of the sight and its host.